Thanks. You guys know my buddy Hayes Carl from Houston, right? He and I wrote this next song together. It's something that we've discovered independently, individually. We both discovered that if you're in a scruffy rock band, you got the Led Zeppelin t-shirt on, you're driving a shitty van around southern states, if you get stopped by the cops, you're in way better shape if there's a Bible on the dash of the truck. I'm not sure why that is, but it's true. The song's called Bible on the Dash. Two-night stand in Tulsa, pulling out and headed west. Brady grabbed the Gideons from the hotel in the desk, and we said, what's the matter, brother? Are you worried about your soul? He said, better safe than sorry, boys. That's just how I roll. We hit the road of feeding coolers, crossed the stairs of Nash, overflowing with the spirit and the Bible on the dash. Flashing reds and blues. The police come to the window and he said, have you heard the news? He said, don't get smart with me, boy. Why you doing 95? My foot is heavy with redemption. I'm just blessed to be alive. He said, I ought to pull you out of there and beat you black and blue. I placed my hand upon the good book and said, what would Jesus do? It's better than insurance, registration, or lying. Better than these fake IDs I have to keep buying. It's even better than an envelope stuffed with cash. They always said, save me that old Bible on the dash. Well, around these parts that hair alone will make probable cause. If you're moving through my county, you'll obey my earthly laws. Well, we did our best to quote some holy writ, chapter and verse. What kind of music you boys making? We said, Christian music, sir. We thought about it, contemplated, twirled his cop mustache. All right, y'alls, be careful now, just don't drive quite so fast. It's better than insurance, registration, or lying. It's better than these fake IDs I keep on buying. It's even better than just move along. If he'd have seen us on the TV, if he'd had his single songs. Well, he's just about to ask us, where's the money, guns, and the hash? Well, I was praying it'd save me that old Bible on the dash. His hand was on his pistol and his dog was on his leash, and that shepherd, he was keeping a pretty close eye on the sheep. We got a list we're gonna look at, see if we can't find your names. We got parabolic laser beams, here's everything you say. We got ultraviolet x-rays that can see right through your bus. Yes, sir, well, I hope the good Lord keeps an eye on all of us, yep. It's better than a green card, it's better than lying. It's better than these work visas.